Jimmy, please say something.
James?
What? Who are you? Mom, I thought you told me never to talk to strangers.
Like I said before, Jimmy, please be nice to your new stepfather.
Okay, rich guy. I love it that you're twice as old as my grandfather and you're fat and bald.
That's enough! I've had it with you, you little brat!
You've upset your mother. I've got half a mind to beat you.
Half a mind is right. Suddenly he realizes.
I can't believe you, you little monster. We'll deal with you when we get back from our honeymoon. Next year.
You know, I'm tired of that. I'm not winning all that junk. Okay. Welcome to Bullworth, boy! Okay, I'm ready. They just leave me like that.
Mom, why'd you marry that phony? What is wrong with you? I can't believe this.
You must be the Hopkins boy.
Where'd you come from?
We've been expecting you. Welcome to Bullworth Academy. I'm sure you'll be very happy here. Very happy indeed. Anyway, I can't spend my life waiting around for naughty little boys. I've got a man to make happy. The headmaster is expecting you, Hopkins. In his study.
Okay.
His study is over there, boy. In the main building. Don't keep Dr. Crabblesnitch waiting. He's a brilliant man. Brilliant.
Hello there, ma'am.
Okay. Let's see where this goes.
Yes. So, you must be Hopkins. What? What?
I meant yes, sir.
Very good. Now, let me see. You've done a lot of naughty things, haven't you? Vandalism, graffiti, bad language, violent conduct, disrespecting staff. Oh, I'm scared of you, Hopkins.
Come on, give me a break.
Yes, I've never met a boy like you. Never in all my life. Hopkins, you're quite the nastiest little boy I have ever encountered. Tell me, why should I waste my time on you?
I don't know.
Because it's my calling. It's what I do. You excel at causing trouble, and I excel at fixing little boys like you. At making you into respectable members of our community here at the Academy. I've got a good feeling about you, boy. A feeling you and I are going to be great friends. You keep that nose clean, boy. Or I shall clean it myself. Miss Danvers, are you back yet?
Yes, Headmaster. And I got your tea.
You are good to me, Miss Danvers.
No more than you deserve, Headmaster.
Take our new friend Hopkins here and show him around the school. And get him properly attired.
Certainly, Headmaster. Come along, boy. I haven't got all day.
And boy, remember, you will have a clean nose. So keep it clean, or we'll clean it for you.
Dang, son.
So here I am at probably the worst school in the country, whose alumni are nothing but arms dealers, serial killers, and corporate lawyers. Real scum. And that old creep thinks he can tame me? We shall see, my friend. I only give people what they have coming to them.
Where's your uniform, young Hopkins? Run along now, child.
Guess what time it is? Yep, time for a beatdown.
Get the new kid. Beat him down.
You want to play?
Watch that.
Come on.
Ha ha, yeah. Take me to hell. Ha ha ha.
That's wicked.
Give him a finisher. Give him a finisher.
It's a freaking massacre.
Kick his knees in!
Oh! Oh, he's getting beat! Go! 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 Boom!
Not so cool now, huh?
I ain't gonna forget! I never forget! I'll get you!
Ha ha ha! You're dead, new kid! Dead!
Hey! You! Break it up! That's enough of that! Break it up! Why are you not in your uniform, young man? Go change immediately!
Aw, come on!
Yes, sir?
Hey, you're the new kid.
Yeah? What's it to you?
Friendly, aren't you?
Give me a break, loser.
Hey, relax, friend. You're all pent up. Go easy or they put you on medication. They did to me. Boy, you were sent me insane.
That's fascinating. Now if you'll excuse me.
I said relax, friend.
Get off, man.
Listen to me, tough guy. You just arrived at the toughest school in the country, and I'm offering to be your friend. Trust me. In a place like this, you're gonna need friends. So it's up to you. You gonna play nice or what?
Yeah, sure.
Good. So how about I show you around?
I'm gonna go really quick.
We don't have a bar in there. Just a soda.
What would you call a yard thick in the metric?
Honestly, don't mess with me.
No escape from the trick.
I'm just gonna be right back.
Shoes especially, they suck so hard. Because everyone tries to get you, hit you up for all you got in the bank.
I know I'm a good kisser. I've got it for years on my own. Better make some friends with you.
I wish I was playing some video games or something.
That window's been broken 6 times this week. Big reason I don't like this. Who was the worst school ever?
God, breather! Always doing a science experiment.
Woo! Blue this dude. Oh my gosh, I can neck that dude right now.
You should probably change into your uniform if you don't want to get in trouble.
I got this.
Hey, how you doing? You must be the new kid. I'm Pete Kowalski. Jimmy Hopkins, and don't ask how I'm doing. I've been here 5 minutes and already people want me dead. Even my parents didn't hate me this quickly. Well, welcome to Bulworth. It's a dump. Great. I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent.
Yeah, I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent because I'm really bad.
Give up the tough guy act, pal.
Hey, man, what's your problem?
Well, ADD primarily, but also life, my parents, the school, Western civilization. But really, honestly, enough about me. Oh, I see you've met the dorm's mascot. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Femboy, the girliest boy in school. Petey, haven't you got some imaginary friends to go annoy?
Why don't you leave me alone, Gary?
Look at you. Leave me alone, Gary. I'm really self-important now that I finally hit puberty. What's your problem? I'm just being nice to the new kid as he passes through Bulworth on his inevitable journey to prison.
Look, I gotta unpack. Would you guys mind getting out of here?
Oh, now look what you've done, Pete. Jimmy can't stand you already.
Save. Other dudes beforehand on the bottom right corner, boy. Need some milk.
No, not again!
Hey, Jimmy, let me show you around this prison. That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
You like to eat fish?
I don't deserve this, please.
Time to pay your Russell tax!
Sorry.
Puke brain! Destroy! not to smash you!
Come on! Let's break into it and steal something. That'll teach him. Careful around the prefects. They don't have much of a sense of humor.
Tinker outside, and sure. While her running off, wandering the roads. Samson, go find Tinker
hey,
and
Hottie. I mean, sure. Yeah. I'll give you the chocolate if you pay. I didn't want them
Jimmy,
anyway.
Jimmy, you're such a loser.
Realize how much you suck.
Jimmy, I mean it.
You
it's so good to see you. Let's
I'm
go.
I'm not ignoring you. I just can't speak retard.
My butt itches.
Hi.
Please.
Time at the zoo. Okay, here's the deal. Over there, we got the nerds. Of course, they're complete social outcasts.
They look pretty harmless.
They're actually sneaky bastards. Their turf is the library. And those are the preps. They're all money and condescending attitudes.
Yeah, massively inbred and completely brainless.
Very observant, Jimmy boy. Now, over there are the greasers. They think they're tough.
Or at least try to look tough.
Wouldn't advise messing with them, at least not yet. They hang by the auto shop. And last but not least, the jocks. These guys rule the school. Definitely avoid them.
Whatever, I'm not afraid of some dumb roid monkeys.
You'll learn. Come on, let's go.
You're here to learn, not to goof off. Get to class.
Terrible graphics.
Shut your freaking face.
Let me see. Hide Truman in a nutshell.
I can't move. I can't move. Oh, now I can. Chemistry. Okay.
doing in here?
Oh, right.
Boy.
Boy.
Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today. Good job. Keep paying attention.
This is easy.
Good work. You have a future in chemistry. Keep up the good work. We're almost done. You're a regular budding scientist, Mr. Hopkins.
You better be taking notes.
Okay.
Jimmy comes through again.
You get to cut frogs in biology class.
I know.
You're gonna wish I hadn't seen you do that, punk.
Sweet like candy, you don't want
to. How'd you like this, freak? How about this one? I'm gonna punch your face in the back of your head when I catch you.
It's not me.
I always hated you.
Oh! Get your wrinkles broke! Get your wrinkles broke, son!
Make out with the girl.
No.
You can't do that.
What do you mean I go?
How do you switch from your freaking firecracker? Oh my gosh.
Bye. I was just thinking about you. Please, nobody hurt me today.
Okay. Every new class is about to start. It goes at 1 p.m. until... Oh, freak. I gotta get a class. Boy! Boy! English. I suck at English. What do you want?
The curriculum demands English class.
I know, right? I hate English class.
Why do you finish them here in class?
You have to more free words time.
No.
Sucks it all.
Good one.
Mole.
That's right. I'm afraid that's not English.
M-O-L-E.
But that's an actual thing on this?
It's mole.
Good show. I don't think that's in the dictionary.
Is mole spelled in two different ways, or is it the same way for both meanings?
Well done.
Elm.
That has to be some sort of slang, yes?
E-L-M.
E-L-M?
Yeah.
That's right!
How?
Elm. Elm is a word.
Oh, I'm missing one.
I need a drink.
Told you, bro.
Try again, James.
I was honestly thinking of Nightmare on Elm Street. Boy, but get out of here.
That has to be some sort of slang.
Look at this noob.
Wall.
I don't think that's in the dictionary.
It's another word.
Law is not a word. I should slap you for that. Okay, I can hear this noob.
I'm afraid that's not English.
Where's the noob? We'll be right back.
That has to be some sort of slang, yes?
Shots fired, RP, shots fired. Difficult. I'm in Albert's house.
I don't think that's
hey,
in the
noob. Picture. Well, you're dead. Hi, I should have headshot him for 80. What the f- Oh, I'm so lucky right now. I'm down the wall.
That's right!
Sorry. Oh, my word. Low? Did you get low? L-O-W?
Dang.
Well done! I can't help but wonder how you do with a more challenging one.
Oh my gosh, that hurt my brain, bro.
You won. Congratulations. You're not dumb.
Atomic Wedgie made him bleed.
I don't want any trouble.
Beauty Ant!
How you doing?
Solid gold solo.
I just run away?
Oh my god. It's a
like
boom.
That! Another job well done. I hope so.
I'm pretty sure in this game, yeah, I think you can make out with boys, some certain boys.
That's just gay.
Yeah, I know. Dare you to punch the teacher.
Not making fun of a gay person at all. Let me plug in these headphones for a second.
I really love Bunny.
I can't believe she asked me that. Of course.
Okay. I'm ready. No, you ain't.
You seem to be making yourself quite comfortable here, my boy.
I'm just trying to fit in.
By making a nuisance of yourself? That is not the Bulworth way, boy.
Yeah, you could have
fooled me. Oh, yeah, in this game, I said if there's a part where he thinks he's dating the art teacher, but he's not.
Nonsense. That's just school spirit. Hijinks. Why, in my day, we felt nothing of castrating the new boys. I want you to stop this nonsense, Hopkins. I want you to behave
yourself.
I thought
graphics like this were good.
Fine. Can I go now, sir?
On your way.
Hey, I saw you sucking up to Crabbe and Snitch.
What?
Shut up. Screw you, new kid. This is what we do to teachers' pets around here.
You better not.
I would destroy him.
Come here, you little...
Yeah, come and get me.
I would end him.
Who, the bully that slapped that slingshot at me?
Yes, why were you already shooting me? Why? Like, why would you already shoot at me? I haven't even got a gun yet.
I wish
That means you're too bad. Yeah, whenever you shoot at somebody and they don't have a gun, it just means just you're too bad to shoot someone when they have a gun. That's all.
How is he so fast?
That's your number one on the worst.
I'll get him here.
Logic. And this guy must be good, or he's acting good. He's trying to shoot me through a window.
Got him.
Oh, Gold Scar, that's just amazing. Appreciate
that. This kid won't let up.
What
are you looking at, punk?
I can smell you.
You're a moron. Are you like that?
Boy.
Get the new kid. Beat him down. What's your problem? Oh, you're on my way.
Hey, I don't think you unlocked shop class yet.
You had it coming.
I suck at shot class. I probably played this when I was young.
Wait, what chapter are you on your Xbox?
I'm really high chapter. I'm so high, but I'm at Christmas time right now.
Steven, eat it! Why are you hitting yourself?
really high jumps on them on this cool chicken outfit that you can wear.
Don't whine.
Boy, you try sniping me out, I will destroy you.
Come on, someone make me angry.
I will.
Hey, stay away from me.
Oh, no, we'll look to you.
What are you, crazy or something?
No, I have a minigun. And I was just sniping him out of ammo so I can drink this chug.
Whoa!
I'll go hide now.
Yeah.
Please, Daddy. I'll be a good boy, Daddy.
Oh, dang.
He'll never see me here. Oh, this is the best hiding spot ever.
I'm done.
Where I'm hiding on the side of a mountain. I just placed a platform and I'm just sitting on the side of a mountain. He'll never find me here.
After I'm done hitting you, I'm gonna sit on
Rob them.
What's work?
Okay. Now that I got done with that mission. Can I really not climb map? Oh man.
Oh, have you done the mission where you gotta make out with the fat girl yet?
That's like the first mission. One of the first.
You got problems.
At one point, I think I had to restart my entire game on there. So I'm pretty sure I lost all my memory for it. I'm stuck in a mission where you gotta play this video game called where you sumos eat food, I don't know. But like to pass it, you gotta do freaking 20 levels of it and it's just really annoying.
Oh my gosh.
So I just quit. And you have to win every single level, you can't lose.
But I'm getting off after this mission because my brother's gonna start playing.
You're what? I was
so that's a good idea, right?
Yeah, okay, alright, sure, I'll do it.
Hey man, what's going on?
Not much.
I was just telling Petey here about my idea to take over the school. I mean, my plan for us to take over the school.
What plan?
Don't worry, Jimmy. It's just a little something I
Release
came up
the
with.
Man.
It's sink or swim.
Release the man. Boy,
why don't you guys
the
leave the thinking up to me?
What?
What? What the? Can't you say anything else? You know what, Petey? You're right. Jimmy is pretty dumb.
What'd you say about me? Whoa, nothing. No. All I said was that you had to be pretty dumb to get expelled from so many schools. That's all.
Relax, James. All he said was that you must be dumb. Or maybe you're all
Insert
messed up.
Insert me realizing the memes.
What'd you say about me, dwarf?
Come on, dude. Chill.
No. Gary's taking everything out of context, man.
Whoa. Don't lie, Petey. Don't you lie, because you know what happens to liars?
No, I'm not lying.
We kick them in the balls!
Come on,
well,
Jimmy,
it feels
let's
bad,
see
man.
How good you are with this new slingshot that you have. Don't worry, friend.
Yeah, you end up almost killing that guy at the end.
Petey? May the memes be with you.
I almost kill him because of his jerk.
Come on,
oh my gosh, I am the luckiest person alive. I just found a random launch pad and the storm's coming.
I'm gonna beat
it. No, someone already placed it, they built up everything. Thank you, whoever did this.
Pray with ME for the memes.
Oh, yes, it feels so good. Yeah, baby, go on.
I guess
Hey, Sensei, can I see my tablet to play music? Gary said a song, whatever. And I was like, Gary, now I know. You wanna try me? Hey, boy.
I got something for you. Don't let that girl bother you. That's more like it.
Get your ankles broke, son. Oh. Get your ankles, bro! Oh, never mind.
Wow, this guy is
blind. You weren't born!
Are you gonna throw grenades at me, bro? Stick right below you.
Get off me! Black
hair, you're on any of this. Just kill him!
You're gonna wish still moving, but not for
long! I got my eyes on you. Make your cry like
a little girl!
Oh, frig, I think I popped the chair.
Let's go.
What's crack?
Freak.
Oof.
Gimme, Sam.
Wow, he has 1 HP.
Well. Sorry I neglected you. Free!
I abduct people. I hate my life sometimes.
Gary, now I know I was wrong. I messed up.
And now you're gone.
I hope you know if you get caught right now, you're gonna be sent to the dorm.
Gary, I'm sorry I neglected you. Oh, I never expected you to run away and leave me feeling this empty. Your meow right now would sound like music to me. Please come on, cause I miss you, Gary.
Scary.
You get it? Because
no,
I have
mine.
To. Get it? Because I have to protect the Gary.
I really don't like you.
Watch. Well, that was an accident, bro.
Why you always gotta try to go TMI?
Gary. Rest in peace.
Look at Gary.
Okay, okay, sure. I'll do it.
Gotta protect Gary.
God is just alone.
I know, okay.
Gary, come home. Gary, come home.
Gary,
come home. Enough of the sad Gary music. Gary, come home. Gary, come home. Yeah. Can I shoot Garrick? Yeah, I can. Yay!
There's a sign on the game that says Gary.
I played the Gary song because I'm trying to protect Gary. Because, you know, he's stupid. Well, if I hide in this tree, I'm going to plant! Fine, I'll hide in the tree.
You have to hide in the tree.
I'm not stupid.
Yeah, this is gonna be really, this is gonna be a weird mission, maybe like disturbing. This guy's basically perfect. I mean, unless it's a different mission, there's two missions.
Let me kill
one jump to greasy. Bro, greasy because. Oh, yeah. Greasy.
What are you doing, you lazy ducks? Get going!
Well, I'm gonna put my tilted towers in your greasy grove.
Stop, no.
What are you doing, you lazy ducks? Get going!
PG. What is that?
No sweat.
I don't want that.
Oh no! I love art! Get me off of here! I got a suicide! Suicide! Oh, okay. Yeah, you got a suicide,
welcome,
man.
Welcome to the Suicide Prevention Center. What was that?
Yay! See you later! Hater! I'm a skater. Just kidding.
Hater, tater, mater.
I killed your mama. Not just kidding.
Later.
Diva be like, later. Not just kidding.
So much ammo chests here.
Try me.
You should be in class now.
I'm ready for this, boy. I was born ready. Ooh, get hit in the balls. Give me an art. Oh, I almost got hit.
Run, run, run. I can't.
Mom, I gotta
wait.
Make it to art.
That does let me get. Don't die. Slap that teacher. Make the teacher pay.
Ah, he's faster. Oh, let me in the class. Yes. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Miss Phillips, and it is my pleasure to induct you into the world of art.
Okay.
Gary, will you please come home? Gary came home. Yeah, Jonathan, did you know that Gary came home?
No, I did not know that.
He's not happy to be home. He wants to go back. He's like, Gary really doesn't like home.
Yay! I made a pixelated girl.
Because Gary doesn't like anything.
I'm so good at art, man.
Oh, it's my favorite subject.
I look like an idiot. Another big pot, Ross.
Hi.
Hi.
I hope you think this is okay. Oh, Jimmy, that's so nice of you.
Oh, yeah, girl, scoot on. Oh, I'm just kidding. Mama kisses a girl like every day to get that freaking health bonus.
Are you doing stuff with a nerd?
Shush.
There we go.
That's disgusting.
I'm not disgusting for kissing a nerd. I will kill you.
She looks like a waffle.
Oh, you wanna try me, huh? Oh, nope, I'm out of here. What is that? Get your ankles, bro, son. Later. Your mom.
Throw him into the trash can.
I think the greasers get a bad
Bro, I should do that. You're right.
What?
Throw the glee.
Gary, would you please? No. Use the fire. Pull the fire switch.
That's the money. Oh my god!
What?
You didn't grab the money?
I don't care about money. I care about dignity.
Call the fire alarm.
Why?
Go into your dorm and pull the fire alarm. Just do it.
You know class is about to start. I have to get back to class.
Screw class.
I like class for the money.
Skip it.
Girl Twitch streamers in a nutshell. I don't do it for the money. I got PE. I'm better at dodgeball than any of them. Oh, I gotta go through the tutorial of wrestling. It's gonna be so easy.
I hate the wrestling parts in this game.
I like the dodgeball parts.
Wait, someone's calling me. Gotta go.
Jonathan!
Got him.
John, I think it's my turn.
He will be paid. He will be paid.
Oh! Come on. Still has the chase music on. Okay, it's done.
All right, wimps. It's time for some wrestling instruction. This will require physical contact between you and your opponent. Don't any of you enjoy it?
After the Sammy, I'm getting off. Yeet!
I'm gonna die of embarrassment. Another
oh, dang.
Fatty. I'd love the sound of voice hurting.
I have so many years ahead of me. Don't do it!
Oh my gosh, just don't die.
Please, I have nerves. My tender soul, crushed. You don't want to touch me. My smell is
Gary,
contagious.
Gary, just don't come home because you're not one in here no more.
Please, I have nervous bowels. I can't do anything right.
That's what I like to.
You don't want to touch me. My smell is contagious.
You bullhorn man, stand up and clap your hands. Bullhorn, yeah.
All right, boys, I want you to concentrate.
The strongest boys in all the land, Fuller
Band. Oh, yeah. Those those cheerleaders will really be like. Is that just a random jetpack just sitting there?
Wow.
Maybe you're not completely useless, Hopkins.
Oh, that was an oof right there. This guy honestly sucks.
Jimmy Hopkins delivers.
I am from Palestine.
No!
Joe?
Hello?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna let you on, Sam! Just let me break this girl's ankles.
Hey, you. Ooh. Really
no, get away from me, never mind.
Hey.
Free. I can't kiss her, so I can't get that bonus, though.
Yeah, because you didn't dress nicely.
You gotta give the girl chocolates and
flowers. Bro, can that play basketball?
No.
I can lift you with my left arm. I will make you hurt all over.
I'm out of here. Your mom's is cool. Leave me alone. Stay here, you witch. I wasn't talking about you.
Hey, do you want me to save the world?
I hope I get into a good college.
Flaked off Ice City.
Wait, what? Play GTA. But I gotta get off right now because we have freaking. No! The chat, bro, I'm streaming. Okay, I'm gonna get off. I'll play GTA later, dude.
We gotta save it!
Oh, yeah, I gotta save it! We gotta save it! Gotta save it! So I gotta save it!
Don't do what Israel did.
Israel
did it, Dookie.
We gotta save it!
Pretty sure I need chests here.
I
don't understand why the world can't live up to my dreams. Who cares if I can't get
it? Save. Bye bye.
Jackie said it to my account. There's a guy who's bathroom
real quick. Okay. Bye.